Take a look at what's happening around the D this weekend, and our friend R Squared, Rich Rice, founder of event planning company Detroit by Design, is back with us once more.
Welcome back, Rich Rice.
Good morning. How's it going?
What's going on?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Good.
So fantastic.
Let's start with a big festival this weekend in Ann Arbor.
Yeah, at the Hill Auditorium. Did you graduate from the Hill, Jason?
No,
at
I did not.
Plymouth Canton? Okay. They're doing a festival for a folk festival, Ann Arbor Folk Festival, and it's to support the ARC, which is an organization that's been around for 50 years. It was started by four churches in Ann Arbor to provide a safe haven for students focused around art and music, and has since become a real anchor nationally for folk music.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a really great one to support Friday and Saturday. The Hill Auditorium starts at 6:30 p.m.
Cool. Tickets start at $42.
What's happening with our friends, the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe in Grosse Pointe?
Yeah, we have Detroit's first family of jazz, the Marcellus family. Mm-hmm. This one's not Winton or
Branford.
Or Branford, thank you. Jason Marcellus is going to be performing this weekend. A little bit longer sets. They're not doing a Thursday show this week. So instead of starting at 6:30 and 8, they're starting at 6 and 8:30. So they're going to be 2-hour sets from 6 to 8. 8:30 to 10:30, and it's $30 cover.
Very cool. So he is the son of Ellis Marcellus and the brother of Winton and Branford Marcellus.
Reservations are recommended, just so you know. Two seatings, as Rich said, covers $30. More information at dirtydogjazz.com. Now, bocce ball for a good cause. I love me some bocce ball.
I'm not that familiar with bocce ball, but I am familiar with the Capuchins. I took three generations of Rices down to the Capuchin kitchen. And they've been helping people out in Detroit with the soup kitchen since 1929 during the Depression, where they would serve 2,000 people a day. Hmm. One of their mottos is that all people are meant to enjoy the gifts of God. So I think it's a pretty awesome cause. And bocce ball and dinner.
How can you go wrong?
There you go.
It's at Via Pena in Sterling Heights. The event tomorrow night raises money for the Capuchins. $50 a ticket. Have you never played bocce ball, which includes dinner and entertainment, I should add. It is so much fun.
It is fun. It is, and I love the title of it, Bocce with the Brothers.
Bocce with the Brothers.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
East Side.
So there's a vacation in the D happening tomorrow night, and you know someone who's part of this.
Yeah, I just got back from vacation myself, and a friend of mine from New York who went to CCS in Cranbrook out here, done really well for himself, also just got back from vacation. He was out installing some new artwork in the brand new Louvre in Abu Dhabi.
Wow.
Wow.
Also doing some work with Art Basel out in China, so he's doing a theme kind of East meets West, bringing in, there's a Chinese classic called Journey to the West. He's kind of doing as a theme a multimedia show. There's a little bit of Homer's Odyssey and the cult film The Warriors and Wizard of Oz and all kinds of cool thematic elements wrapped into it. So that's going to be at Center Galleries on Friday from 6 to 8 p.m. is the opening reception.
Well, like Warriors come out to play.
Yeah.
The exhibit runs until March 3rd. Tickets for the opening reception are still available. Fun.
One of Detroit's own sharing her music with fans this weekend, Monica Blair.
Yeah, I caught Monica when she first started. A friend of mine, Zion Penn, used to do these shows called Liquid Silver. He'd showcase all the best emerging talent in Detroit. And she's absolutely incredible. She's been going at it in town for as long as I can remember. And a really good act to check out. One of my favorite venues in Detroit, the George Namdi Gallery. Mm-hmm. So this is another one that I would recommend. This one's on Sunday. Doors open at 6 p.m. And $20 in advance, $30 at the door.
Yeah, and the Namdi Gallery is a great space. So I'm sure it'll be fun to see a musical performance there as well.
Yeah,
good stuff.
All right, remember you can always check out what's happening around the D by going to the live guide at clickondetroit.com/liveguide. Rich, thank you so much.
And to see what's happening in and around Ann Arbor, check out the All About Ann Arbor page made possible by our friends at Wallside Windows and Concordia University.